Sadhana. I'm studying 6th standard, TPU Middle School, Bommanapalayam. Today we are going to present a drama. Seated.
My name is Danya. My role is Jellyfish.
My name is Buddha. My role is Rayfish.
My name is Harley. My role is Tortoise.
My name is Roshni. My role is Dark Blue.
My name is Jehemlata. My role is the Lava Head.
My name is Tamramani. My role is Rubber Bag.
My name is Palan. My role is Octopus.
My name is Esprogafraj. My role is Great Superman.
My name is Murgeshwari. My role is Tortoise.
Hi friends, how are you all?
We are fine. Thank you. What a surprise! You came out.
Yes, my dear friends. Today I am going to tell about myself.
This is fine. Come on, come on.
I am belong to a reptile family. I spend my entire life in the sea.
There are 7 sea turtles in the world. The olive ridley.
I am the olive ridley.
The green sea turtle.
I am the green sea turtle.
The loggerhead.
I am a loggerhead.
The hawksbill.
I am a hawksbill.
The leatherback.
I am a leatherback.
It is the largest turtle in 700 kg.
I am olive ridley. You can see me in the Indian coastal waters. My weight is 35 kg.
Do you come to the land?
Yes, I come to land to lay eggs. In the particular beach of Aribada. At that time, thousands of female turtles will come out to lay their eggs.
What, laying eggs in the land? How it will be safe?
After laying eggs, I will fence in the cavity to camouflage as to protect local people, jackals, domestic dogs and pigs.
That's fine.
Wonderful idea.
When the hatchlings will come out, how long it will take?
Eggs hatch in 45 to 60 days. Hatchlings will open the egg cell with their tiny egg tooth. It weighs about 20 grams. Only 1,000 hatchlings will become adult.
I have one doubt. You are laying the eggs in the land. Then how will you see the young one?
Oh, good question. After many years, female turtles return where they born to lay eggs. How they find it? After many years, mystery.
Wow! Super!
My kind request for you all. People hunt them for their meat or collect their eggs. Sometimes they are accidentally trapped in nets of motor boats. Problems like pollution, dumping of plastic into the ocean, and contraption activities on nesting beaches also hurt their survival. Only by systematically tackling these problems and removing these threats.
Thank you!